the... What are you doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
I do as I say!
Thanks for saving my ass again.
I'd be dead if it wasn't for you.
Ah!
Over here!
No problem.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Sure, we had to meet on the roof.
People in that main detention area over there behind that electrical fence. We have to cut the power to get on the inside of there, though.
Power supply is probably in that main building over there.
See ya, asshole!
Look, Nick, there's a couple of ways you can go about this. You can fight your way straight through,
right?
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on that?
Or you found one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough. They let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to go get an escape vehicle. You're going to go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside, and we'll get our people out together.
Inside. Right. So wait, what's the plan?
The plan?
Fight, disguise, or sneak in.
What problem?
By the barbers.
Thank you. vision to engage. Grid to mark 894 Delta November Zulu. Over.
Check it out. Wait.
Operation to paralyze this place.
Power source better be in there.
Ma'am.
You cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you to release me!
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get her to eat someone low ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off, it's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh, shit!
Trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. Don't worry. I won't let him take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you hate so bad.
Do not call me that again, Gary.
Run! Get to the van!
I'll cover you!
Follow me! Here they come!
Sharp.
We need targets on my side!
Your friend's the only one that they're looking for.
What the hell? Why?
I don't know, man. You need to come clean with me. What's this all about?
I swear, Red, I have no idea.
Extremely dangerous, my ass.
Should we meet at the plane? It's at the shipping warehouse down at the docks.
I'm gonna go look for Annie and the others. Let's meet up at the karaoke bar in Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at central storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.
This'll do.
sick, man. Okay. Some dude running around the cop shop in Central looks like a tough guy.
Sorry, man. Can't always win. No hope. Oh. No life. She's gone. That's like dead. She's hiding.
Yeah. Well, you keep on running, buddy. Do the job. Fitz?
Rock on!